Yeah, a question is, in a lottery, a person chooses 6 different natural numbers at random from 1 to 20. And if the 6 numbers match with the 6 numbers already fixed by the lottery committee, he wins the prize. So, what is the probability of winning the prize game? Now, here, first of all, children, you have to determine that what many combinations can be formed using 1 to 20. Because using 1 to 20, there are different combinations we can form of 6 numbers. So, let the number of ways a 6 numbers can be chosen by a person will be 20C6. So, that here, I can write N of S will be 20C6. Because 20 number are not there randomly, and from that 20 number are there, and from that 6 numbers can be chosen. So this way 6 numbers can be formed by many different combinations, and among those number of all combinations, one combination of number is correct. So here in a sample space you will get 20C6. Now here let me assume, let E be the probability of winning. In place of that, you may assume event also, that is correct only. So N of E, winning means complete probability, surely event. So while we are knowing that 100% I am going to win, so that time it will be win, because here we have to find out probability of winning the prize. So required probability will be here, as we are knowing favorable outcomes upon total number of outcomes. So, probability of winning will be 1 and total number of ways, that is 20C6. Now, how to solve this? So, combination formula, you have studied that NCR equals to N factorial upon N minus R factorial into R factorial. So, here N is 20 and R is 6. So, here we will have 1 upon N factorial, that is 20 factorial, upon N minus R, 20 minus 6, that is 14 factorial into 6 factorial, third denominator will goes in a numerator. So 14 factorial into 6 factorial upon 12 factorial. Now open the factorial, we will get 14 factorial will remain as it is, 6 into 5 into 3 into 2 into 1. 6 factorial, here I open. Now we'll open 20 factorial, so we'll have 20 into 19 into 18 into 17 into 16 into 15 into 14 factorial. You may observe 14 factorial will be cancel out. 6, 3 is 18. Now 5, 4 is 2, 2 is. So multiply this all numbers, we will have 1 upon 3, 8, 7, 6. So this is a required probability. So children, hope it is understood to you.